Morning vlog. It is just about 9 o'clock on January 10th. I'm going to work late today because I have chit-chat chop tonight. So I'm trying to get some stuff done. I'm kind of not being very productive this morning. I had physio this morning. My shoulder and neck are pretty sore, and I just feel like I woke up kind of in a haze. I don't really know why. So I'm just trying to get some coffee into me and then hopefully get some stuff done. The vlog is starting to get some views, so thank you guys, thanks for watching, I really appreciate it. I've been trying to drive traffic to howtonotburnshit.com, my website, which there will be a new one very soon. Really been trying to push the Amazon affiliate links in videos on my other channel, and on the website and the blog. So I'm hoping to try and start converting that a little bit so that I can actually have some money coming in, which would be nice. I don't know, Instagram's still growing. The interaction has been insane. Like the last two posts I put up have gotten a crazy amount of comments. So I think that's really, really, really good. It makes me pretty happy. So I'm just trucking along. I don't really have too much to update right now. I had a long day yesterday. I worked, 9 till 4:30 or 5, and then I stayed at work and did this volunteer thing that I do through there. So I was there for about 12 and a half hours, 13 hours, something like that. So it was a pretty long day. That's why I'm not going in this morning, because I don't want to, 13-hour days in a row. I'm kind of struggling this morning, if I'm being completely honest. I'm having a little trouble getting motivated, having a little trouble coming up with ideas of things to write about or to do the podcast about. I don't know. I want to do something so that I can post something on Instagram today, but I don't really have anything in mind. So I'm kind of just floating here in space, trying to figure out what the hell I'm doing today. I'm probably not going to go into work until about 1. It's only 9 now, so I have some time to figure it out. So maybe I will just do that. I will try and just do stuff and see what happens. Days like this are hard when you don't feel motivated and you try and keep in mind why you're doing everything and what you're doing it for. But I mean, there's some days where you just don't have it, and you can either struggle and get frustrated, or you can just say, you know what, I'm just gonna do my best. It might not be up to my usual standards, but it's better to just put stuff out than it is to just beat yourself up and not do anything at all. So I feel like that's the kind of day I'm having. We'll see what happens. I'm going to go and stop rambling here and not wasting time, but I feel like I'm just kind of talking to prevent myself from having to go try and get other stuff done. I might see you later, or this might be it for the day. Not sure, but either way, I will see you soon.